30 new laws are now in effect in North Carolina. Among them, a new requirement for law enforcement to create a public database of officers who've had their certifications revoked or suspended. Another requires hospitals to allow clergy members to visit patients even during a pandemic, provided that the minister complies with hospital protocols. And then a third notable law allows distilleries to sell their own liquor on Sundays. Right now, liquor sales on Sundays are banned.